Alright, back at again with another Apex daily mission here on Mass Effect Andromeda Multiplayer. This is your operator, ZeusFuryOmega, reporting for duty, and for today's daily mission is gather resources on gold. Once again, returning back to Firebase Magma, dealing with the Outlaws, so let's check out the mission details for this multiplayer match. We received intel on a hidden cache of resources, send a team to recover it, we need every advantage we can get. And we have one awesome modifier, Assault Rifle Skirmish, plus 50% Assault Rifle damage, but negative 50 on snipers, shotguns, pistols, 10 mission funds. Let's get this started, but let's double check the dailies and the character loadout. So we got Firebase, Icebreaker Waves, and Biotic Mastery for the dailies. And for the character loadout, bringing in the Tyrian Havoc Trooper, rocking the Savoa, N7 Crusader, Grenade Capacity, Assault Rifle Rail Lamp, and Incendiary Ammo. Good to go, ready to rock and roll. Yeah, she's a powerhouse. How do you have respect? Shockwave and singularity? Yes, you're running the human. No problem, man. Nice. Yeah. I think I got her set up for heat dump with the turbocharge. Let's see how many I can in the mag. 30. How's the connection? Is it jumping from 1 to 2, 2 to 1? Thank you. is where I really wish they would have brought in warp rounds and having them be able to prime. And just dinging with biotics and just have that count to the skill and the mastery. What did that raider do? Did he toss a grenade? Alright. I think he tossed a grenade because that was at half health. Took myself down. Pariah reflected back my sonnet shots. Oh, she's doing it again. I was aiming directly at her. I should have done it to the floor. It bounced straight back at me. I'm like, oh, snap. Apparently, you don't get health back if you hit yourself.
Let's move out!
If it's siphoned health and it hit me, does it siphon my health and give it back? Nope. Sharpshooter. Hey, Danny. gotcha. Punch all the things. Took myself out with flag cannon. What is nailing me so hard, man? No, someone's like dropping my shells. Oh, it's a 7-0. My friend Dan is joining in right now. mess. You can have that next pick. Get some good number of credits from that one, Danny. Get yourself a couple packs. Get a good amount of XP. I still need a good chunk to get that ranks or level 6 for the health max. Alright. Well, for gather resources on gold, that was a pretty fun match. So do what you guys do best. Hit me up with a comment down below. Leave a like. Don't forget to share the video. Appreciate if you do. And if you're on my YouTube channel, make sure you hit that sub and notification button for the daily content drop. And a special thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch, staying up late, gaming all night. That's how we do, that's how we roll. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.